Before we turned it into a bar, when we moved into the house, it was actually storage, organized storage, great places with plenty of boxes. I think this is more fun. You pull out your collectibles, vintage glass, gin, tequila, and a bar is nothing without your mixing tools. And so we have different mixers.